Here we have the Hyskore number 30320 Extreme Range Target Hound. The set is constructed from heavy-duty welded steel brackets that use 1-inch EMT electrical conduit to make the legs and the lateral. And then they accept either 2x4 or 1x2 lumber to make the uprights. Not only can you set up large paper targets like this F-class target and these splatterburst targets, but at the same time, you can hang steel from the lateral. This makes the perfect setup for the target shooter that wants to combine paper target shooting and steel. Right here we have this setup with a 60-inch lateral with the upright set 48 inches apart, and then we have 5-foot 60-inch long legs which put that lateral 42 inches high. The brackets have a 96-hour salt spray rated marine grade zinc plated finish. The brackets have really deep sockets to accept the 1-inch EMT. Under any normal situation, this is more than enough to hold everything solidly together. If you feel you need a little bit extra grip on that EMT, the sockets are tapped M8 and bolts are supplied so you can tighten it right up. On our demo here, we show the uprights going all the way down to the ground, which is what we recommend so that you can get maximum support. However, if you only want to use the depth of the socket and not run your upright all the way down to the ground, the sockets are drilled through, all the way through to both sides, and you can put a bolt through there with a nut and just use the depth of the socket. The sockets for the uprights are slightly oversized. This is so that they can accommodate rough cut lumber and lumber that's become wet. But if you really want to snug them up, the sides of the sockets are tapped, M8 and bolts are supplied, so you can get them really secure. This of course can be customized to virtually any width, up to the length of a 10-foot piece of EMT, and of course any height also. All you need is a little imagination to make a whole bunch of different setups. This can even be condensed, so it can be used for IPSC and IDPA events. For our demonstration, we've cut our conduit into 4 pieces, each 30 inches long, and 1 piece 60 inches long, and we have everything laid out here, and we're getting ready to start the assembly process, which will probably take us no more than about 15 or 20 seconds. One bracket. We insert the lateral. Support. And we move down the other end. Slide the other bracket on. Put the one leg in. The other leg in. Bingo. We're finished.